my birthday, big 26. It's
it won't be nothing if it ain't something, you know what I'm saying? This action with the Jackson, something always happens.
26 is lit.
It's your birthday. It's your birthday.
Hey. We at the airport gonna take off.
So what's the theme of this right here?
I'm turning 26.
Yeah.
So 26 is lit.
What's good, y'all? What's good? You know your boy attached to it like some sticky glue. No, my baby 26th birthday. We finna turn up in Miami. You know 26 is lit, you hear me? I'm finna be so intoxicated. I'm not finna be in my right mind. You hear me?
You're not in your right mind.
Huh?
You finna not be in your right mind.
Not in my right mind. I'm just adding somebody to the vlog. Who are you, man?
I'm Nakaya.
Are you lit or you shit?
I'm lit, actually. I'm Nakaya and I'm looking for a husband, so.
Okay, we see what's going on. We gonna see her actions this weekend.
Let's see how she get down. She sound like she finna get down. What's up, y'all? So we have made it to Miami. It's 2:02. Honestly, I didn't think we was gonna be traveling that long. And everywhere we went, it was a line, a line, a line, a line. You had to wait everywhere. It's kind of frustrating, but I was trying to keep a level head and just be like, it is what it is. But we here. What you doing? Relaxing?
Chilling, man.
So, yeah, we here. Our room is really cute. I'll show y'all in the morning. So, y'all. No, as a matter of fact, I can give y'all a room tour. Here's me. Yeah. Got a little bathroom view. It's dark out there, so. The rest of the people who we are here with, everybody sleep. And I'm finna go to sleep too. And just, cause traveling is exhausting. Do y'all feel like traveling exhausting? This shit is exhausting. It's tiring. So. We're gonna call it tonight and we'll check with y'all tomorrow and all that good stuff. Cause we do got things planned tomorrow. Alright. Peace out.
Yo, I've been waiting to see y'all. What's up? What's up? Right now, you know, I'm in a room, Robyn downstairs getting her makeup done with her sister and what's up. Yes! We in Miami, y'all. It's our view right now. You know what I'm saying? People look swimming, you know, people look dipping, you know. Got the beach behind there. Kind of fogging up. You know what I'm saying? You got the view, you know what I'm saying? The vibes, the ocean. First day, I really don't know what we finna do. And I got something to tell y'all. I'm the only dude on this trip, right? It was supposed to be. Okay, you know how a trip go, right? Y'all plan, y'all tell everybody, okay, it's time to make a payment. Everybody like, okay, we in. And then it get quiet in the group me. Hello? Then you start getting that feeling like, somebody might not finna go. Then people start dropping out. And then you start seeing people like who you was gonna, you know what I'm saying, get lit with, turn up with, you know what I'm saying, drop out. You like, hold up. What's going on? Can I trust anybody? I'm just playing, but for real, can I trust anybody? But seriously though, like, it's Robyn's birthday weekend, so I'm gonna turn up regardless, but it's like 5 girls and 1 dude, so you can kind of imagine how I feel right now. I ain't got nobody to turn up with. I'm gonna still turn up with Robyn and her little crew, so. You know what I'm saying? But I had to be honest right quick, you know what I'm saying? I just had to put my heart, get my heart to y'all right quick and tell y'all what's going on. Robyn been having the same thing on for like 3 hours. I'm ready, you know, I really ain't finna. I mean, y'all wanna see my fit? This is all I got on. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I'm just simple. I'm just gonna throw a white tee on and get out here. You know what I'm saying? I'm just feeling the vibes. What we finna do?
Go drink and eat.
Huh?
Go drink.
And eat. Yeah.
Let's see who we got with us. What's going on? You at work?
Gang.
Man, at work on the clock drinking. Look at y'all. Fire her today. What's your name? Kaylin? Who we got? Come on, who we got?
Gang.
Girl, I am on the clock
drinking. What's up with you?
I already met you. She said she's trying to find a hood.
Period.
What's your thing? What you want? What vibe you want?
I don't know. Give me the tequila. Where the Patron is?
Yeah, what vibe you trying? What you trying to do though?
I need me a husband. I don't know though.
Everybody trying to find a husband. What you trying to do, Kay?
I ain't trying to find no husband.
What I'm talking about? You just trying one night only.
I'm just one night only, huh?
Yeah, go turn your computer off, man. Private. Fuck work. Look at my baby.
She played too much. We out here, y'all. We out here on the what's this is? Hold on, not the peninsula, but we out here at the bar, you know, having a couple drinks, nice cooler vibe, and we only finna turn up even more, okay? We got the yacht coming up. We just out here, fit of the day. Check me out. I ain't playing no games. It's my birthday. And we only doing it right. We only doing it big and right. Okay? My man. Sexy as ever. And we sexy together. Period. Oh, let me highlight this. Your girl did her own makeup. Y'all see this? I don't know what it is, but I feel like I do my makeup better when I'm out of town. I don't know why that is, but how you think I did on my makeup?
Out of 10, I'll give you a 20.
Y'all heard that?
We
probably need to get out. You hear me? We got phone laid out. Time out, coach.
No, because this
still
have not moved.
First quarter timeout.
Y'all, Robyn thinks something might be going wrong.
Man, this is what happened right now. So basically we on a boat, y'all. It's been a delay because the boat, you know what I'm saying? The boat kinda, what the guy was explaining to me, it ain't no engine problem, it's just a battery problem. So somebody gotta come over here and just boost the boat up. That sound pretty, and what's the word I'm looking for? Pretty normal, a little bit pretty, not a big deal. And the guy just pulled up. He just pulled up, y'all. So we finna see what's up, what standard this boat up to, so we won't be, I don't know stuff that I can't operate. I've been talking to this guy right here, so I got a good feel about it. He real. Yo. You know what I'm saying? He real licensed. I asked him about his credentials. I asked him about how long he been doing it. I've been talking to the guy. So, you know what I'm saying? So, we got that going on right now, you know? It won't be nothing if it ain't something, you know what I'm saying? This action with the Jackson, something always happen. Yo! Yeah! Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh. Tony, where you at? Where you at, Tony? Yeah. Alright.
Please don't tell.
Alright. My boy, yeah. Yeah. He got us right. He got us right. We out here. We out there. We got people up there too. It's getting crazy in here. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, that's what it is. Miami right here. You hear me? It's Miami life. This is it, baby. What's up? How you feeling?
I feel great.
Yeah, you're beautiful. Come on, man. You ain't working no more. Come on. Yeah. Yeah, let's bring it home. Yeah, work what? Work who? Yeah. Hey, we out here with it, y'all.
Come on.
Y'all finna jump in? What y'all doing? Thinking?
Just relaxing.
Just relaxing. Okay, let me get the relaxing voice. How you relaxing. Doing, babe? What you doing? How you feeling?
I feel great. He going a little bit too close to them.
It's okay. You know what he doing. Hopefully. How you feeling?
What you doing?
How you feeling on your birthday? What y'all doing? Y'all catching it too. Y'all catching the vibe. What's up, Chloe? What's up with it? Mary, what's up? How you feeling?
High as a motherfucker.
Oh, God. Yo, what's up? How you feeling? You got your husband yet?
Not yet. But y'all keep following me yet.
It's that first quarter. It's on the first quarter.
Not, but y'all keep
following me. It'll be second quarter in a minute.
Second quarter. I'm coming like in real strong.
Y'all playing a good game right now. Y'all, you know what I'm saying?
I'm real strong second quarter.
Y'all kind of tired a little bit. Y'all relaxing, though. Okay.
Breaking it up.
Oh, okay. He liked that music, huh? What you want to say? What you want
to
say, bro?
He the main one that wanted to listen.
I know. He like, he breaking it up. Get your ass back over here with me.
This is that music.
Oh, shit. We living it, yo. Turn up.
Day two. And guess what, y'all? Birthday. It's your birthday. What's up, birthday girl?
What's up? It's my birthday, big 26. It's the We are walking on the beach on my lovely birthday. It's my birthday and ooh.
What?
It's seashells. I don't know what to say, honestly. I'm just happy to be here, of course. Living life and just enjoying this good time.
Now we had a cool night. You know what's going on. You can't record stuff like that. Went to a lounge. You know, we had a mask up over our eyes. So we got parasailing later. Man, that's gonna be a little something. We ain't never did nothing like that. You ready for the parasailing?
I'm ready.
You ready? I don't think I'm ready. Y'all gonna be in the sky over the open ocean. When can we get a refund back in case we don't wanna do that? Dang! What's good with it, people? Miami living, of course. My baby, my beautiful birthday girl. What's up? You beautiful, man.
Thank you.
Now we finna do some crazy stuff, y'all. Something way out of our element. We finna.
No, as I'm walking up here, I'm getting nervous. I'm getting nervous.
But I don't know how this gonna be, y'all. CCD, next one E. But I don't know how it's gonna be, but you know. We finna do it, though. We finna do it, man. We already paid anyway. So we finna do it. So we gonna try to record it. So y'all can see it. So have y'all ever did this? If you did, tell me your experience. I mean, I'm gonna see it later, but it'll be fun to share because we finna do this. The beer is in. It was great.
be putting my whole head in that water, because then we're going to have a problem. I said, feet and legs, that's it. Don't be doing too much.
Wait, I ain't looked at the pictures yet, y'all, but we're going to drop the pictures on here so y'all can see the motion pictures, man.
It was so much fun. Would you do it again?
Yeah, definitely. Like, I would definitely do that again. That was slight.
Here you go.
I'm jumping. I want to jump out of a plane, y'all. That's what I want to do.
Y'all, it's our last day here. We just taking a pool stroll before we head on out. I got my mask on because it's some people out here and I ain't in the water yet. So yeah, we out here.
It's day three and I'm still looking for
We have transferred from the pool to the beach. We getting our final round in before we say goodbye. Everybody's not here. Of course, you know, people still recuperating and stuff from yesterday because we had a good ass time. We even came out here to the beach last night. It was like so, y'all, it's been a wonderful, wonderful trip. I have really been enjoying myself with my folks. Jeremy said he was supposed to come out here. I don't know if he's still gonna come, but my man has been zooming it out for your girl. But yeah, I just wanted to come in and say hi before we go.
The beautiful couple.
That's how it works.
I love it here.
I do too.
Oh, this is a cute
We gotta get us a boat. We gotta get us a boat house. We gotta get us a dock. We gotta get us all this.
Can I bring my children?
Yeah, of course. Bring your whole family.
Hey, happy birthday to my wife. This is beautiful, just like her.
Thank you. Thank you.
So y'all, what's good, y'all? Y'all know who I am, Jeremy Jackson, actual Jackson. I'm finna see how long it take me to swim this whole pool. I just taught myself how to swim. I just learned how to swim.
You been new.
I taught myself though, tell them that.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah. All right, I ain't got the wind for it, but I'm finna try. How long is it gonna take me?
Probably a minute.
A minute? Like down and back?
Come on. Ready?
Count me out.
One, two, ready, go. There you go. There you go. Good job, boy.
Well, you gotta have lungs for that.
Good job.
Let's just go back.
I know, right?
Let's just go back.
Come on, man. I still got my hotel key.
Okay, one, two, ready, and
over.
It's hot up
here. We are now boarding the plane. The weekend is over. We're headed home.
It's a wrap.
It's a wrap. We had
it's
so much fun. We had so much fun.
We're trying to go back. That's what we're gonna do.
We done bought all these stuff.
Let's go back there.
We had a lot of fun.
Come on, pick our stuff up.
And y'all, we are back home, back with Jason. Say hey. We were so happy to come pick you up because we just missed you so much. What you got to say?
It was a good trip. Great trip.
It was really a great trip, honestly, despite the things that happened prior to
the dropout.
Yeah, those who left my boy hanging by himself, so he just had to make it do. It was a good vibe still. It was a good vibe. We still had a good time. But from now on, we ain't planning no more trips.
Nah.
We only getting invited.
Action went to Jackson. Y'all see what went down, man. We was lit. We was live. My boy, we back with Jace. You see how active he is, how happy he is to see us.
He playing with my Crocs, y'all. I finally joined the Croc game. Y'all, Miami was lit, though. Even the food.
I think Miami food is like top three.
Top three? You think so?
Yeah. Miami food is like top three in the world.
We parasailed. Y'all, I cannot believe I did that. If y'all know me, y'all know I am terrified of everything. I did that. Now I feel like I could do something else.
Jumping out of a plane next, y'all. Actually, with the Jackson, we jumping out of a plane next.
Now, when I say I can do more, I ain't mean that part.
I think this was a good one. This was a good trip.
This was good. This one going down
in the books.
Yeah. It's definitely going down in the books. We really had a good time.
And we was glad y'all was there to see it. You know what I'm saying? Y'all was there with us. I hope y'all had a good time watching it. You know what I'm saying? With the laughter and the jokes and all that.
Yeah.
We recorded it, of course, so we can see it down the line as we get older. We can show our son. But we did it for y'all too, so y'all can see us. Know how our life is, how our life gonna change over time. So thank y'all for being here right now. Subscribe, comment, like. Action with the Jacksons, baby. Action with the
group hug. Talk to you later, guys. Peace out.
Holla at you.